Welcome back, everybody. More Super Mega Baseball episode 109. And this time, we are the home team. A nice change here as we are 2-0 on the season against the 0-1 Wide Loads. Now, this is the team, the Wide Loads, that hit for a lot of power. And our offense has done a good job in the first two games. But I think they're especially going to be needed today because we have Logan Cannon out there against the team that hits a lot of home runs. And last year, Logan Cannon was not good. He allowed 8 homers, and that is past third. He was 0-4, 6.53 ERA, a 3.23 average against. But we've also seen Cannon have good seasons. So we'll see what version of him we get this year, and that is an inning ender. So, Flash Jackson is off to a hot start. 5 RBIs in 2 games. It's Chug Bourbony pitching against us. On the third base, that is out number 1. As a team, we do not have a home run yet, but do have 32 hits in 2 games. Outside. And 13 runs. There we go. Come on, man. Daniels, you get 2-0. You hit that. Man, Daniels, what are you doing? Inside. Lance Adams' turn. 2 down. And that is a line out to end the first. Back to the Wide Loads. Wade Hobbs getting underneath this one. And there is Starks with the catch. Elleroids. Tapped up the middle. And Starks gets it to first. Another one out. Now Olaf Pearson. Come on, Cannon. Get through those first two clean. And that's on the ground. Nice play. And I did upgrade Cannon's ratings a bit, I believe. So he should be a bit better. And here's Andrew Ross. 400 average so far. And that was right down the middle. Just a ground out. Maurice Manning. That is hit in the air to deep left. How far will this one travel? To the wall! Caught! They had me thinking it might go for a second. Here's Corey Boyd. On the ground, easy play, very quick inning. This game is moving by pretty fast. Harmony Strauss underneath this one, out of play. Four-seam fastball skied to central. Take care of that, Flash Jackson. And Chug Bourbony. Oh, he missed that one. Can we strike out the pitcher? Up the middle. Nice stop by Starks. Another out. Janice Friedman. Let's see, they say 94 miles per hour on the fastball. Let's work that fastball. And then pull the strings. Change up at 70, and that skied into right. No problem there. Already through 2.5. We just started. We just got here. Darren Rose, fly ball right center. A lot of first pitch swings and just quick ABs here. Jonathan Stark's turn. I like these pitches, and that one does work out for us. Base hit, Johnny Starks. Perhaps now we steal or try a hit and run with Cannon. How about a punt? And that's a good one. Starks to second. Now in scoring position for Flash Jackson. He has 5 ribbies already. Looking for his 6th. Come on, Flash. And a line drive ends the inning. Good swing, though. We're already through 3 of these things. Brown ball short. Just moving by as quick as possible. Hack liner. Nice location there on the path, on the fastball. Now a change up to first. Another out. Neither offense getting much going here. Chimo Gaspar is up. Well-rounded player. In the air to center. That's a deep 429, though. Caught. Bottom four, it's Leon Daniels batting 182. Come on, Leon. Show him how it's done. Leon Daniels, that's off the glove. Daniels will not reach. How about Lance Adams? Still looking for that home run, guys. And that's a base hit to right. He is aboard for Andrew Ross. Bottom four. And that is trouble. Line drive and nearly a double play. It's Maurice Manning. Oh, that found the zone? Are you kidding me? They're not kidding. Two strikes. Let's take off. Popped up. Get out of play. We'll take off again. Off his face. No play at second. Manning safe. Two aboard for Corey Boyd. Oh, man. That ran inside, and they get the easy force at second. You're through four. Scoreless so far, and this is driven to center. Flash has it. I expected this to be a really high-scoring game. I guess it still could be. But it hasn't been very exciting for the offensive sides in this one. Change up, strike three. Well done. So I know I was very harsh about Cannon's play last year, but he's come into today's game. I'm not going to say anything before he gets his last out. Nothing about his play. Popped up. Logan Cannon has come into this game, gotten five scoreless. Can't complain with the way he's played. Meanwhile, on offense, we only have three hits so far. And Darren Rose flies this one for out number one. Jonathan Starks. Round ball. Another out. Logan Cannon, can you hit for us? We could use a big swing here. 99 power. Didn't look like 99 power. 84 power. He can't reach, can he? Nope. Five scoreless. But hey, both of these teams have the ability to just turn on the power at an instant. And I'm hoping to avoid that as much as I can. Chug bourbony. Oh, what a wild swing. We'll run inside now. Slider jams him. How about that fastball? Strike three! Well done. Janice Friedman. Low and outside. Strike one. Here's that curve. In the air for Flash. Retreating. Out number three. Still scoreless. Here's Flash Jackson. I've been way early on inside pitches this season. Oh, I didn't mean to swing. I meant to fake it. Hey, it's inside. Two and two. Uh-oh. Pop up. Just not squaring up. Here's Leon Daniels. He's off to a slow start. Again, we're a tad early. Uh-oh, two strikes. Daniels gets that to short. He has a chance to reach. And he's safe. A single for Leon. Now it's Lance Adams. Oh my, I can't believe he hit it, let alone had a line drive. So after a line out, it's Andrew Ross. Of course, I take that one. Come on, Ross. Two down in the sixth. On the ground, a second. Still no score. Let's go fastball on the outside. There's Starks. No problem. Pack liner. Ooh, nice movement on it. And Cannon should have a good year. He has great ratings. And that is cut off by the Lance, so only a single. Chimo Gaspar. He's steaming. And this is a late throw and safe at second. Now they have a runner in scoring position, and Gaspar is in the zone. That pitch is nuts. And he still swings. Use that fastball, Logan. Jam to the right side. Runner advances, two down. Wade Hobbs will attempt to bring in the game's first run. Pitching around him. Ooh, clipped the zone. That one did as well. Strike two. Come on. You're going to have to hit this fastball. Again. Ball two. Inside. Strike three looking. Well done, Logan. Bottom seven now. Still scoreless. Here's Maurice Manning. Into right center. We have liftoff. First run of the game. And the first homer of the season. There we go, Maurice. Maurice the Beast Manning comes through. Here's Corey Boyd against Bourbony. At least we got that lead. Ground ball right side, easy play. One away here in the seventh. Now it's Darren Rose. I didn't mean to swing. Don't know why I'm swinging at these. 0-2 to Rose. On the ground to first, two down. Jonathan Starks. Can he get aboard? Yes, he can. Line drive left field. Starks having a nice start to this year. I'm pretty happy with the way he's played. But Logan Cannon, can he continue the inning? Or maybe do we go in a different direction? I think we're going to send in Maurice Hudson. Put the power bat out there. Try to make something happen. Come on, Maurice. We had one Maurice go yard already. Oh, that was my pitch. I wasted it. Line drive off the glove. Get going to the third, Starks. He goes first to third. Runners at the corners, two down. For Flash Jackson. Can he get his sixth RBI in game three? Oh my goodness, what a swing. Again, a tad early. My goodness. Just sit back a little bit more. Okay. These were all great pitches to hit. Fly ball, out number three. We put in Evan Newton to try to set up the ninth. Elleroids on the ground to second. And now a pinch hitter, Olaf Pearson to the bench as they call on Clutch Corman. Never heard of this guy, but he has great contact. And he gives this a ride. It's hooking. Foul. But you have our attention. Fastball gets up there at around 90. There's strike two. And a ground ball through the middle. Good hit. Wide loads trying to generate some offense, and the pinch hitter comes through. Harmony Strauss, as Jules Bergman now is a pinch runner. So some strategy being used here, but a ground ball to Manning. They get the out at second and turn two. Bottom eight, Leon Daniels leads off against Molly Pops. One and oh. Now one and one. Let's take some pitches here, be patient. Until I get that one pitch I'm looking for. Didn't find it, ball four. So Leon walks in here is Lance Adams. It's into right for a hit. Let's send Daniels to third base. We're getting aggressive. Runners at the corners for Andrew Ross. Three ribbies so far. And that is a line out. Oh, they turn two on it. Wonderful. Here's Maurice Manning. And that is foul. Come on. One and one. Too low. Walk him. Go ahead. Oh, that was my pitch. Three and two to Manning. On the ground, right side. So we're going to go and try to win this thing 1-0. So we're going to put in Andy Beckwith. He's pitched in every game so far. I missed this one. Can he keep this one-run lead intact? It's Molly Pops leading off. He's ahead in the count. Strike three! Beckwith with a strikeout in every appearance now. Janice Friedman, strike one. Run inside. Cutter on the ground to short. They are down to their last out, trailing by one, and it's Darcy Hicks. It's who you want up in this spot. And that is through into left field. Missed my spot on that one. So now Hack Liner. Slightly troubling situation here. Outside. That's time. Trying to be careful. On the ground, Beckwith on to first. Three wins to start the season in a row. Just a 1-0 victory as Maurice Manning's solo homer was the deciding hit. We had 8 hits, they had 4. And our pitching was spectacular. Alrighty, we're 3-0. I'm not sure we've ever done this before. I'm liking this start. The Overdogs are also sitting at 3-0 right now, and the Crocodons have only played 2 games. I want to see them lose here. Go Blowfish. And Crocodons win, of course. So they're 2-1. Overdogs and the Platypi now. The Overdogs are unbeaten, and they make the come-from-behind victory. So, 2 undefeateds left this year. We're sitting at 3-0. A really nice start to the year. Every pitcher gets, I think only Cannon got the victory. Did he even get the win? I think so. He pitched 7 innings. Either way, we're 3-0. I'm happy with this start. We might not be tearing it up on offense with the home runs and extra base hits, but winning's fun too. We can always see those homers happen at some point. We've had tough matchups. We've faced some good pitchers so far, and eventually we're going to face worse pitchers. And I cannot wait for that, because we should hopefully get some big games against them the way this season has gone so far. So that's going to do it for this one, everybody. Thank you all again for watching. This was episode 109 of Super Mega Baseball. Please leave a like if you enjoyed, leave your feedback, and subscribe. I will see you all next time. Have a great day.